Countless days have passed since Ayame left her home. As an agent of Goda, she was charged with watching over the lands. More than 300 milestone have passed her by. Billowing smoke, raging fire, a lonely village, pillaged and burned. This is where the path has led Ayame. In a time of war, a burning village is nothing uncommon. However, the bodies among the ashes catch Ayami's eye. A ninja, and another. Intuition, or just a hunch? Without knowing why, she is overcome with a sense of urgency. Ayame rushes into the village.
Someone there? 네.
Sorry, old man. Boss's orders.
Kuroya.
Kuroya? Is that who did this?
Dead?
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I doubt you're gonna believe anything I say. So let's just get this over with. Does the name Kuroya mean anything to you?
Never heard of it. Not that I tell you, anyway. Finish me off!
Got no reason to. To be honest, I'm a little busy at the moment. Maybe next time, kid.
You dare dishonor me like this?! Damn it!
wall run. With this technique, ninjas can jump toward a wall, then continue to run up the wall. It requires great leg, stomach, and even back muscles to keep balance and perfect this technique. Defeat. Sudden and painful farewells. The road ahead leads only to revenge. Rin steals her will. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows. Departures. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. Friends, homes, and fields destroyed. A hole in her heart. Naught is left but a charred shell. The flames burn her eyes and lap at the sky. Looking skyward, soot touches her face, a reminder of her loss. The skies slowly drift into a deep black as the flames die. The girl can only stand quietly and watch the darkening sky. Her face streaked by tears, she swears an oath of vengeance. But first, she must bid farewell to her loved ones. For now, she can only weep for them.
Futaba. Rin.
Futaba!
Looks like you're on your own now.
You'll be all right.
Follow that passage. You should be safe that way.
Come with me!
I'd love to, but I can't. Go on without me. I'm going to miss you.